dailynade.com presents Play of the Week.
Hey guys, what's up? Engine here from the dailynade, and welcome to our Play of the Week number 3, featuring this week Dragoon Slayer from BOS. And this is a bum match played against ICU. ICU began the round pretty bad, actually. You see, they're losing 8-1. And Dragoon Slayer is probably one of the best G36 player I've ever seen. And at the beginning of this round, he's looking for opponents at long distances with his silenced G36, looking through every crack. And you can see here the importance of the silencer in open wide maps like Oil Depot. You can see a muzzle flash from a mile away. So he's looking at the right moment and he barely gets a Kevlar shot. Meanwhile, BOS is left with only Dragoon Slayer, and ICU has planted the bomb. So he must hurry up and kill all the three members left from ICU, and there's the first one. She got killed by Dragoon Slayer. So he's left with Darkwing, Other Being, and the bomb to defuse. So still looking for enemies at bomb site. Black gets Tarquin, and there's a wonderful shot at Other Being. So he's left with just the time to defuse. 3-2-1, defused. Awesome play by Dragoon Slayer. This was Play of the Week number 3. Engine out.